What's up? Supermonye here, and today we're going to be playing a football manager career mode. I decided to pick FC Schalke, and let's get into it. Okay, ignore the nightmare phase. I actually lack the ability to be able to put a proper image for my FM phase, so let's get into things. Pretty decent stuff over here. Let's see the team that we're working with. I'm going to go for tiki-taka. I always love playing tiki-taka. That's what I use with every one of my teams that I play in FM. I'm going to go for this formation. So, not to offend any Schalke fans, but I can really see why they didn't qualify for most of the European competitions. This team needs some real rebuilding. About half of my team is out on international duty or they're on a vacation. So, I guess I'm just gonna have to turn to the youth for this one. So, our transfer funds are $10 million and $4.81 million in payroll. Done. This team has so less money than that the payroll is legitimately half of the transfer budget. This is going to be hard. So for my first order of business, I'm going to join drawing Scott McTominay on a loan deal.
So please, there are another thing that I wanted to speak to you about. I just checked my friend now, so I saw this guy respond.
So
what is
he's not listed for loan, like, which means he can't even sign. Now for a press conference. Hi Ebube, what are your thoughts? What are your initial thoughts of taking the Schalke 04 job? Exciting. Yes, I really hope they increase the budget. Time for our first friendly match against our under-19. We barely even have a full team to face them. This is going to be bad. Look at all of this team. My whole team is just out on vacation. We begin. I'll only be showing you the highlights of this match. sounds are so clunky. There's Matondo. Goes to 13. Bully job, go. Well, at least I know this team can score. Yes, assisted. Okay, I can't pronounce most of these guys' names, but anyway, John scores a goal. 2-0 to our team. Now it's 3-0. Go from grabbing with Matondo. Half time now. So the match ended 5-0. Had to cut out some of the points. So with most of our options, and the rest of this video is going to be about getting us some extra transfers. First up, we've got Willy Caballero, in which I'm offering 2.5 million. Next up, we're going to try to get Maljetnik on a contract. And for our third and final person, we're going to be signing Giuseppe Rossi. We don't have a lot of money, so three contracts are going to be what we're going to be doing the most. So if you have any options that we can do with something around 7 million now, tell me in the comments below. So I'm going to end the video right now. Thank you guys so much for watching, and remember to comment below who we should sign. This is supermonye signing out.